but I cannot overstate the significance of these rock samples that were collected by Perseverance. This is a truly historic achievement, you know, the very first rock cores collected on another terrestrial planet. It's amazing. These two rock cores, as well as actually the first sample tube that contains Martian atmosphere, these actually represent now the beginning of Mars sample return.
The desire, the human desire to put humans on Mars is very strong. That exploration drive that we have. I really believe that you know, we are going to do that one way or another. And once we understand, better understand the environment on Mars and better understand whether or not there was potentially life there in the past, will help us design where we want to go and how we want to go. But I think it's definitely going to happen.